ويلكم باك مت ديتشا.
السلام عليكم.
السلام
عليكم. اسمي ابوليو. اسمي ابوليو بي.
بيس بي ابوليو.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
مستر.
السلام عليكم.
Hello, Malik.
It's a connect or connect plus.
Connect.
This is connect.
Okay, 1 minute, please.
Okay, take your time.
I love it.
What?
I love in the chat.
Page 50.
Page what, teacher?
Page 50. Hi students, you didn't listen to Tayyim. Tayyim wrote the number in the chat box. He write 50.
He liked it already, not from the stars.
Can we start now, gentlemen?
Okay. Yes, you can.
Look at this nice exercise. Listen and say, we will not answer this because we don't have the listening material. We will leave it.
It's your visual.
Bitch, what, mister? 51.
Yes. Teacher, in connect?
Yes.
Yes.
This is the review one.
What's the audio?
Ahmed Atiyah?
I don't know.
Yes.
Read the first question.
How do you feel?
Choose the answer.
I feel
I feel excited. Thank you, Ahmed Ati. Malik,
what?
Number two.
I am drawing some cats. Number D.
What are you drawing? I am drawing some cats. Yes, letter D. That's right, Malik Ginidi.
Okay.
Tayyim.
Yeah.
Number three.
Number three, would you like some shoes? Please, can I have orange juice?
Excellent.
Teacher, can I answer?
Yes, you have. Answer.
Okay, number what?
Four.
Four?
Yes.
What is the matter? I feel excited.
What is the matter? I feel excited? No, of course. What is the matter? We ask you what is the matter when you are sick.
Okay.
Teacher, can I answer?
Yes, Muaz, answer.
I am Mohammed.
Yes, but Muaz didn't answer his question. He said, what is the matter? I feel excited. This is not. Muaz, anyway, the answer. What is the matter? I have got cold. I have got a cold. This is the answer. Now, Mohammed, you can answer question number five. Why are you sad?
Answer after Mohammed. I'm Ziad.
Okay, Ziad. Mohammed, you can answer
now.
Why are you sad?
Okay. Why are you sad?
You have to find the because in the answer. Because the question started with the word what?
Teacher.
Because
teacher, what number four?
Sick.
Because my cat is sick. Number four, what is the matter? The answer, I've got a cold. Ziad,
you it's can... very easy. What's the matter?
You can answer now, Ziad, number six.
Can I make you a
sandwich?
One second.
Okay.
Miss, Mister, yes. what you like? Some juice? Is this a number A?
What do you like? Some juice? Not A. What would you like? Jamsus is F. Yes, please. Can I have orange juice? This is F.
Yes, it's in the cup. I don't know.
Oh, that's why you are asking, because you can't see it in your copy book.
Yes.
What number six?
Sir, but I can, you know, I can answer number six.
I think number six was with Muhannad, I think. Right?
No, I'm
no here. Teacher. Number
Ziad,
five.
Ziad. No, Muhannad answered number five. Ziad, yes, Ziad. Can I make you a sandwich? Look at A, Ziad, look at A.
Mister.
Yes.
I know number three. It's a number F.
Number three.
Letter F.
What do you like? Some juice? Yes, it's a letter F. That's right. Thank you, Ziad. Six is letter A.
You're welcome, teacher.
Omar Mu'min?
Yes.
Seven, please. Are you okay?
Are you okay? No, I feel sick.
Oh, I hope you a quick recovery, Omar.
What?
Because you said you feel sick. Adam? Adam,
what teacher?
Eight.
Can I get you medicine? Yes, please, can.
Teacher, both the letters. I don't see the letters.
The letters
because
are
Mr. Tomczyk, don't
what
write it.
Teacher, what is number one? And number two? And number five?
Sir.
Yes?
You don't can write in the book. It is me easy.
You want me to write it for you?
اقسم بالله ما لعبت فيه والله ما لعبت فيه اقسم بالله اذا كنت لعبت
if you want me to write it's okay no problem with me
ادم close the mic
okay
okay let me get the book
مستر، I finished this. أنا خلصت الحاجات دي قبل ما أنا أجي المجموعة دي.
Okay. Yes, here is the book.
بس في كتاب تاني مش الكتاب ده. الكتاب ده جاي لي جديد.
Yes, but do you remember that we have to speak English here?
Yes.
So keep it English, please.
I am speak English.
Okay. So how do you feel? This is G. Let me write the answers now.
Okay.
This is G.
Okay.
What are you drawing? I'm drawing some cats. This is D.
Number D.
Yes, letter D.
F.
What do you like?
You can say number D.
But D is a letter, it is not a number.
Okay.
Would you like okay, some okay. juice? What is the matter? Why are you sad? Because my cat is sick and this is E.
Number E, letter E.
Can I make you a sandwich? Yes, please.
Number eight.
Are you okay? No, I
can't.
This is E. Can I get you your medicine? Yes, it's in the cupboard.
Letter
O. I, that's right. Thank you. What do you do on Saturdays?
J, teacher, J.
Mister. Miss, I am sorry for, Mister, I am sorry for the.
Teacher, the, H.
I am sorry because my little brother get and make a sandwich.
It's okay. It's okay. I understand.
It's H.
It's a little H. Boy. Don't know anything because it's not big, it's a little boy.
It's okay, we were children one day. Students, repeat after me, please. H.
Okay.
H.
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 H. Students, please don't say H anymore. It's H, not H.
H.
We don't have H, H. in English. H.
H.
You can say H and you can say H. But you can't say itch. We don't have itch. Itch is not a letter. Itch means you scratch your skin. Something aching in your skin and you scratch. This is itch. But H is a letter. Anyway.
Mister.
Yes.
A. Teacher, it is A-H. Don't, the teacher, don't say itch.
Mister,
yeah.
Why are the eyes colors red?
What? Say again, please. Anyway, here, students, we want to choose question mark or exclamation mark or full stop or capital letter. Question mark at the end of questions. Exclamation mark if you have a strong feeling like excited, very happy, very angry, very sad, you put exclamation mark. Full stop if it is a sentence.
This,
capital letter.
This river is very beautiful.
Beautiful letter?
Beautiful letter what?
I didn't understand. Anyway.
Okay.
We start asking and answering the questions
what
now.
What color anyone, teacher?
You don't color, just choose the correct punctuation.
Teacher, what is the correct punctuation?
Punctuation means the exclamation mark, question mark, full stop, and so on. Okay, we ask it.
Mister, in all, في كل الكلمات في خطا ان هم مش حاطين ذا فول ستوب مارك اور ذيس
دونت سبيك عربي سبيك انجلش
عربي از نوت اكسبتد هير
هي دونت اندرستاند
انجلش اي ام كان سبيك ات
يو كان تراي يو كان تراي يو سي ذي ميد ميستيكس ان بيربز because they want you to correct the mistakes. For example, number one, she is thirsty. There are two mistakes here. She should start with capital letter and he corrected it in the answer. And at the end, he should put full stop and he corrected it in the answer. Let's do the same in picture number two. In picture number two, we are happy. Now Omar Mu'min, tell us, what should we do here?
W.
Yes, capital. What about W?
We
make it capital.
W capital.
Yes.
We are happy and full stop.
Do you think here we put full stop or exclamation mark?
Exclamation mark.
Yes, because you look happy in the picture. You have a strong feeling of happiness. Okay, answer. Picture number three. What is the matter?
Yes.
What should we do here? What about the W?
The W is not capital.
Yes, we make it capital.
And
that's the end.
We don't have a question mark.
Here it is. Thank you, Malik Saad. Oh. Malik Saad.
Yes, mister.
Number four, I like bananas and the cakes. Capital letter is done.
He don't put a dot.
Yes, dot or full stop.
Full stop.
Correct.
Mister, can yes. You can write the word in a next
page.
Line.
Oh, here. You mean here?
Yes.
Yes, it's okay. It's okay. I will keep that in mind the next time. Thank you anyway. Now, students.
Me teacher.
Adam Arif. Adam Arif. Adam.
Oh, teacher.
Dad, Hani, and Hannah are in the. What is the name of this room?
In the room.
Yes, is it a bedroom? Is it living room? Is it kitchen?
What?
What is the name of this room? We have bathroom, we have bedroom, we have dining room, we have living room. What is this room?
Teacher, please me.
Living room?
Yes, living room. Excellent.
Teacher, I know.
Living?
Living room, teacher.
That's right, living room. Thank you.
Teacher, I know.
Dad is Tuhani and Hana. Ahmed Atiyah?
Talking,
excellent.
Teacher, please me.
Wait a minute, please, Ziyad. Anas Abdurrahman. Hannah is to music.
Mr.
Finn. Anas Abdurrahman. Anas Abdurrahman.
Mr. Mimi.
Muaz.
Yes.
Hannah is to music.
Listen.
Hannah, listen.
Is listen or is listening?
Listening.
That's right.
Mr. Me.
Yes, Ahmed Mustafa. Hani is a picture.
Drawing.
Excellent, Ahmed. You are doing very well. You are studying hard. Thank you. You are a very nice student and a very clever one. Thank you. We don't have the listening to answer this. Look right. We will answer exercise two. Muhannad.
Teacher.
Mohannad,
What?
In picture number one, the blank is in the sun. The blank is blank in the sun. The what?
The spider monkey.
The spider. It is not a spider monkey, it's only a spider. Okay. Is in the sun. Is doing what?
And going to eat.
Eating. Is eating.
Okay.
Tayyim. Tayyim.
Yes, teacher. Yes, teacher.
That is was called. What is the name of this insect?
The bee.
Yes.
Is
sick.
Is insect.
Yes, you can say sick and you can say infected. But right infected. One. Yes, sick or infected. Hitler. Yes. Number three, Ziad?
Yes, teacher. Teacher, can I draw the field?
What?
Can I draw the field?
Can what? Sorry, I didn't hear you.
I draw the field with what? The cold.
Ball.
Gold.
Ball.
Number two.
Wait a minute, are you Tayyim? Wait a minute, Tayyim. I just write something and I will come to you soon.
Teacher.
The king. Means, mister, can I answer this?
Teacher, I will answer. Teacher, can I answer?
Teacher, can I answer? I am Malik.
I think this question was with the yet.
Yes,
the king.
Yes, the king.
The king. Swimming.
Yes, swimming.
In the sea.
That's right.
Answer Omar
Mo. Say how I feel. In picture number one, the girl, how does she feel?
Angry.
Angry. She feels anger. And in picture two, what does the boy feel?
Happy.
He feels?
Happy.
Happy?
Yes.
I don't think so. Is this picture means he is happy?
Yes.
Okay. Number three, how does he feel?
Tired.
He feels sad.
Sad?
Yes. Picture number.
Not tired.
How does she feel?
Tired.
You can't answer in word. You have to say the sentence. Because the word is wrong. You have to say the sentence to make a good answer. To make a correct answer. You have to say he feels and she feels. Okay?
Okay.
So number four, how does she feel?
She feels tired.
Thank you, Omar.
You're welcome.
Malik Ginidi.
What?
Picture number two. What is
say, what is the matter?
Yes, the boy. What is the matter with the boy?
Cuff.
You can't say the word. You have to say the sentence. You have to say he.
The boy is cuff. The boy is.
We say the boy is cuff. We say he has a.
He has a cuff.
Thank you. And what is the matter with the girl?
She has a fever.
This is not a fever. This is a headache.
Headache.
Yes. So again, what is the matter with the girl?
She has a headache.
Excellent. Number three, what is the matter with the boy?
She has a cold.
Excellent. Number four, what
he
is the
has
matter
a
with
fever.
The boy? You have to listen to the question. The question is not for you only, for all the class. So don't speak before I finish the question. Did you hear me?
Okay.
What is the matter with the boy in picture number four?
He has a fever.
That is fever? We can say fever. It should be stomach hurt.
Teacher, the class is done.
What?
The class is done.
I think I class done at 5:40 and it's 5:37. And I don't need your help to tell me when the class is finished. You answer my questions only, and if you have something to say, you say it. But don't think about the time again. Is this clear enough for you?
Okay.
Keep it in mind and don't forget that again. Anas Abdurrahman. In exercise three, say what I do in the weekend. Number one, he is listening to music. Number two, they are.
I take photos.
Excellent. Three.
I draw picture.
Good. Four.
I
collect magnets. Okay, Anas? I collect magnets. Collect magnets. Malik Muhammad Sa'd?
You can say Sa'd.
Yes. I will answer the first one for you. It's E.
E.
And the second one?
A.
E also. And the second, the third one? Ka.
Ka. Ka.
Ka.
Ka.
Yes.
Ka. Ka.
Number four?
Ka. Ka. Ka.
Ka. Ska. Ska.
Ska. Ska. Ska.
Number five? Number six, we have to stop here now, students, because the time is up. Thank you for listening, and see you next time.
Bye. See you, inshallah.
Bye. Bye. Good night. Bye. Bye.